Señora, ¿dónde? ¿Dónde es Abraham Reyes? He always did have a way with the ladies. It's okay. He's dead.
Thank you, senor.
You'll be okay.
I'm glad you think so. But I fear I won't. None of us will. We are all doomed. Because of him.
Him? He wasn't a great guy, but I'm afraid you're giving him a little too much credit, my dear. Haven't I seen you before?
No. He caused this with his greed and his lust for power. He heard an ancient myth and tested it. It caused all of these terrible things. His vanity overwhelmed us all.
What the hell are you talking about? Where have I seen you?
Me? Oh, I have a common enough face. I'm from here. He disturbed the royal burial grounds that lie underneath the town. He heard there was a mask hidden there that would make him invincible.
I've heard this blamed on Mexicans, Jewish people, freed slaves, the federal government, immigrants, the bad weather. Now this. What's wrong with people?
It's true. Look in that chest. He has a sacred mask. That is where this plague came from. Him and his awful lust for power.
Where did you say the crypt was?
Near the bullfighting ring, behind the Via.
Well, I guess it's worth a shot.
We must replace the mask.
Wait here. It's too dangerous.
You need me. I know what needs to be done.
I sure hope you're right. Seth, how do you enjoy this?
Hurry! We have already wasted too much time. The animals have also suffered. The thread that connects us all has been desecrated.
I always told my son, never go into dark places with strangers.
A presidential palace should never have been built above a sacred place. Harmony is fragile. The greatest catastrophes occur when new men
Damn! Look at their eyes!
Fire!
Where that came from! sister. Why aren't they attacking you?
These are your demons, not mine.
You really are a strange girl.
The mask must be returned to its rightful owner.
Fat bastard, good night!
Many of you died. Very sad.
No wonder they don't seem to like me.
Think of your family. You must not give up now.
This don't look like anything nice.
Can a bad man have a good soul? The older the corpse, the more bilious their rage. Some of them worship the moon, and the brave man has to kill them. You must act now. Look inside yourself.
Abraham, what the hell have you done down here?
We must confront the Dark Corridor.
Just try and bite me again!
Turn the mask.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure.
How do you know?
My name is Io Teotl.
Io Teotl.
A horse is waiting for you. You should return home.
There you are. Well, whenever trouble starts, I can pretty much guarantee you'll ride off into the sunset.
You feeling better?
Yes. I mean, once that boy stopped trying to bite me, everything felt much better. I'm starving, though.
Jack?
Me? Well, I only felt better once that mad look left your eye. Please, Dad, don't leave me here alone with that woman again.
Excuse me?
I'll try not to, son.
I've heard that before.
Well, let me fix us something to eat.
Please don't. We've had enough dramatics for one day.